alcohol, little warning.
What disaster supply should you buy?
Don't know the escape route.
Don't panic.
The answer's here. Bang knows.
Huh?
Bang knows. Bang who knows?
Thank you. Belle, Nikomata, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What? This is cool. I've never seen a proxy who was able to communicate in a holo. No wonder Nicole says you're the best in Nuiridu.
Thank you for your recognition. It's time to implement our plan and intercept the train. Before that, though, let's review the essentials.
No problem. I've got it down pat. Our target is Vision's train carrying the explosives. Since it's controlled by a computer in the driverless mode, we can put obstacles in certain sections to change the train's route and force it through a tunnel. Then, while the train's slowing down to go through the tunnel, I'll find a way to throw your Bing Boo on top of the train!
The plan is to let the car break down, right?
That's right. Belle, your task is to enter the train through the vent on the roof and head to the driver's compartment to shut the train down. Don't worry. Fairy and I will assist you throughout the process. As for the Dead End Butcher, we've yet to figure out its exact location, so please be careful.
Roger that!
Good luck, guys. Let's get started.
Syncing info for route to the control room. Please enter here.
Great! Let's hurry up and switch the tracks now!
Holo ether activity is changing. Be careful.
Hopefully this mutation also delays the train a little.
Wait. Why do I feel like it's coming from nearby?
Warning. High-risk unit detected. Please stay away.
It's that monster that Robot Billy mentioned!
An infamous ethereal. What an intense aura.
I can override the controls for the track so you can alter its direction. The train will pass through this area, coming from the marker. There is a decelerator device in this area. Use it to slow down the train for a chance to board.
Got it! Changing tracks now!
Reminder.
That sound. Is the Dead End Butcher back?
No, the train's coming.
Do it quick, Mia, or it'll be too late.
Just put it there.
Master, there is a large obstacle up ahead. The original plan to stop the train requires us to pass through this obstacle. You are small, and the client is essentially a cat. Perhaps you can squeeze through.
Huh? What's this train car doing here? Proxy, are we going the right way?
Nekomata, there's no problem with your route. Judging from how the train was damaged by external forces, it's very likely that an ethereal threw it here.
Oh, that's some scary strength!
Your next stop is on the other side of the train car. Do you think you can get across?
If it were just me, I could probably get across. But not with the bamboo. And with all these sinkholes around, I don't think we could just walk around the train.
Excuse me?
Who's speaking? Is that the train car? With a gorgeous lady voice? Excuse me, Miss Train. We're in a rush here. Could you please scoot aside and let us wiggle past?
Please, Miss Train.
Don't play along, Belle. You'll scare the girl on the other side.
Excuse me? Are you investigators from the Hollow Investigative Association? What's up? Can we help you with something?
Hang on a sec. Whether we're with the association or not, shouldn't we find out who Miss Train is first? In this line of work, people usually introduce themselves.
Huh? Is that right? Sorry, I didn't know the protocol. My name's Corin. I work for a housekeeping company. I'm a Gemini, Rh-negative blood type, I like cleaning, my social security number is...
You don't have to cover all the details. Anyway, how come you're in a place like this?
There was a very dangerous ethereal nearby. I got separated from my companions while hiding from it. I don't have any carrot data with me. If you're investigators, then you'll know the way out of here, right? Could you please lead me out?
So, she's just an ordinary person lost in the Hollow. But what the heck's a lost maid doing somewhere so dangerous? What do you think? Should we help her?
Not unless we can somehow break through the train car to the other side. Otherwise, to stay on time for our plan, we've got to turn back immediately and choose another route.
Excuse me! Sorry, I was listening to your conversation. Are you saying if I can get you to the other side, I can come with you?
Yeah? You can get us through?
Almost. Hang on, I'm nearly there.
You wanna go underneath?
Watch out! Are you hurt? I saw through it! Nice to meet you, investigators! I saw through! Oh, it was this bamboo talking to me just now. I'm sorry! I didn't mean to question your identity as a bamboo! Are you really just a maid? Sorry. Well, we work in many different fields, including the Hollow services. Oh, right. You're in a hurry, aren't you? I can help, as long as you take me out of this Hollow. Please.
What do you think? Now that she's helped us destroy the train car, we can move forward on our original route, right?
Well, I don't think she's asking too much.
Yeah, I agree with Belle. There's nothing wrong with taking her to one of the Hollow's exits, but she's a stranger. She may be hiding things.
Corin. We'll let you come. Just be sure to stay quiet along the way, okay?
Okay.
Good. Let's press on then. Corin! We need your help for this fight! Corin, I thought we agreed not to talk too much. I didn't mean you to be completely silent.
Really? I misunderstood. I'm so sorry.
Could you help us move something heavy? The goal is to use it to weigh down the switch.
Huh? You mean those stones up ahead? Okay!
Sufficient gear coins paid. Authentication successful. Opening valve.
The train seems to be going the wrong way today.
Are all your companions as strong as you?
Huh? They're much stronger than me.
Stronger than a chainsaw slinging maid? Oh, elders!
Okay.
Master, rail path reroute is complete.
Great. Let's drop Koronoff on the way out. Just put it there.
Warning. Hollow exit detected within 100 meters. The commission for the housekeeping company employee, Corin, could be completed.
That our guest reached her destination.
Really? You found an exit? Great. Thank you so very much. Without your help, I'd be lost in this hollow forever.
You did pretty good yourself. Thanks to your chainsaw, we really cut a lot of time there.
It's my first time meeting a real-life Bingboo Hollow investigator. Can you please tell me your names? My companions to thank you later.
To say thanks sounds great. I'll be looking forward to it.
Yeah? You for real? Wouldn't that expose your identity? Oh, I get it. After being so defensive with me, it's no problem if it's Corin.
Just wait for the train to arrive.
The train's slowing down! Wait, this isn't the regular route! Everyone, on alert!
Now's our chance. Let's jump!
Master. The train is about to enter the tunnel. Please make sure that you and your client are ready.
Go, Proxy!
Careful, Master. Your posterior struck the train roof with considerable force.
This body's even more clumsy than I thought! Just look at these short arms!
Don't be discouraged. Your sibling liked your appearance. I believe, tiny and cute was how they described you.
Well, my apologies for not being cute enough normally.
This window is small even for Nekomata, and she's basically a liquid. But it's a piece of cake for you. You should be called King of the World. Now, King of the World, please head to the driver's compartment to complete your coronation.
Okay. Just need to press the emergency stop button.
This mission is such a pain, having a dress like this.
Suck it up. My shoes don't fit either.
Hey, Captain said we've deviated from the route. What's going on?
Huh?
Looks like this train is loaded with a lot more than just explosives. The news didn't mention any of this.
Come in, Captain. A talking bamboo just fell in from on top of the train. Should we hand it over to Director Perlman? Yes, sir. Eliminate...
Hey!
What's going on here?
Oh, wait! Oh!
Over here! You should head back! Leave this to me! I've got to carry it! See you later at the store!
Belle, can you hear me? What just happened? You're back, sis. Why don't you go get some rest? I'll go check on Eos.
Still no news from Nekomata?
I haven't been able to get a hold of her. She should still be in the hollow. She said she had a carrot, but the exit is probably pretty far. But it's not all bad. The news just said Vision is putting off the demolition on Canvas Street until at least tomorrow night due to technical difficulties.
That's cheeky. Technical difficulties? Vision is hiding something.
Right. Vision must have already realized the train deviated from its original route, but they hid it from the media. What's more, Vision clearly said it was an unmanned train with explosives, but it was full of armed soldiers. They were dressed like public security, but I heard them saying, "This mission is such a pain having to dress like this, and my shoes don't fit either." There's no way they were real. Yeah. And I've got this feeling that Nekomata's been hiding something from us, too. We should ask her when she gets back. But let's not think about that for now. You should get some rest before she gets here. Syncing with the bamboo can be very draining, after all.
Thank you. また会いのぶなだ。
Are the freshest in the morning. Come, have a bowl of noodles! Thank you for your patronage. Please come again.
Coffee to jumpstart your day. Machine ground beans here. Well, yes, I may be an intelligent machine, but I still grind my coffee beans by hand. Whenever you feel lost, you can always come back here for a cup of coffee.
Thank you.
standing by. Nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here. Standing by.
Ready for combat. Ready for combat.
Nothing to fear. The cunning hairs are here.
Is it worked?
Needs standing by.
Ready for combat.